大家好，欢迎收看国际建设报道，我是肖云。首先我们来看今天节目中有哪些主要的新闻信息。中巴经济走廊助力巴基斯坦经济大动脉，最大交通基础设施项目提前竣工。因为现在在好莱坞星光大道上留名的华语的电影人呢，目前是只有三位，是我们的吴宇森导演、我们的冯小刚导演以及我们的
成龙大哥。
没错
啊。Yeah, how do you feel like working with like Zhao Wei, Huang Xiaoming and those like Chinese actors?
They're fearless, they're talented, they're amazing, and they're hard work.
那横冲直撞好莱坞啊，将在6月26号就要上映了，跟我们广大的粉丝们见面啊。现在有些什么什么话要对我们喜欢要去支持这部电影的粉丝们说的吗？
我真的很兴奋，我也很期待这个电影，因为我看了很多的 trailer.
So you've been working with him. So what is Justin like when he's working on set?
Chinese pop sensation Jane Chung and American hip-hop artist Big Sean teamed up to join Terminator Genesis. Paramount Picture gave high praise for their performance. Let's see how this collaboration came into being.
然后今天也非常的期待，因为终于等到了大家可以听到 Fighting Shadows 这首歌的时刻。
These days, Los Angeles has been the world stage for over 7,000 athletes from all around the world coming here for the 2015 Special Olympics World Games. Come with us, let's check out some of the most impressive moments. 有请我们歌声超级爆的张歆艺。
没错，而且今天李琦啊，在现场也是人气非常的高，刚演唱的时候我们后台都已经掀翻了。
没有，谢谢。
Miami is a beautiful city known for its water and coastline. Let's get on a kayak and see what Miami has to offer.